first pillow.
Oh my word, speaks.
What are you? Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Duckable. I mean duck. I'm a duckling.
Are you sure? Was your mother a duck?
Yes.
She wasn't sick of the pirate when she saw you. I don't believe I've ever seen such an ugly duckling.
What are you doing in our house?
I was shouting from the cold. And I saw the door was open. And I didn't think it would hurt to step inside.
Not hurt! Not hurt! The moth you bit from the carpet will drive the owl and wrap the bow a twist! Steady, Queenie, don't upset yourself.
He's obviously going through the moat. You know, hormone drilling the moth, rational behavior, mood swings.
What of it?
Poetry, lad. Mind that, even Mike can be anti-massacre next.
What's an anti-massacre?
I don't know, but it obviously works. There hasn't been an anti-massacre in this house for as long as I can remember.
Oh, Queenie, you are a funny cat.
Thank you, my dear.
Cat? You're a cat?
Of course I'm a cat.
So you're going to eat me?
The bird butchering business. Couldn't be doing all those feathers. Oh, it's disgusting. It's like eating a meal and flossing your teeth at the same time. Oh, I'm gonna have the old woman purchasing me a fresh fish.
But the old woman, she's a person. Doesn't she hurt you? And you, you're a chicken. Why is she keeping you shut inside? Wouldn't you much rather out in the yard?
Oh, you must be crazy, all that scratching and scraping. No, me and Queenie live on the settee. We are domesticated, you see.
Although I count myself most fortunate that common interests and needs of my energy ended up such close friends.